Spinning something like a Hemi. My wrist on gold just like a Hemi. Live life fast just like a Hemi. In the fast lane just like a Hemi. I'm just running something like a Hemi. My wrist on gold just like a Hemi. Live life fast just like a Hemi. In the fast lane just like a Hemi.
What up, YouTube? FLA Hemi back at ya. Man, just want to do a quick little video covering something I did maybe a couple weeks ago. Now that it's raining, you know, I might as well talk about it. I'm just leaving the Rocks and Brew car show, car meet, you know, fat cat meet and greet or something like that out there in Kissimmee. Heading back, and it's been, you know, raining almost the whole way back. With the tune, you're able to take traction control completely off, not, you know, holding the traction control button for 7 seconds and, you know, taking it off that way, which, you know, takes it off and not completely off. With the tune, you can completely take it off, and I'm about to go home right now and turn it back on, man. I've been, you know, procrastinating on turning it back on, but it's kind of scary driving in the rain with it completely off. Like, I'm going 65, 70 right now. If I were to smash the gas, like to switch lanes or something, I would easily just lose traction and probably spin out, man. I've already did it one time, like a week ago. It was raining, and I went to switch lanes, going about 60, and I went to accelerate hard, and the whole tail end started fishtailing on me, almost hit the car next to me. And, you know, most people probably would think, oh, it's just raining. Like, nah, trust me, it makes a big difference taking that traction control off. Just now, I almost hydroplaned, and I wasn't even hitting the gas. Just, like, there's no traction control at all. So, you know, it's kind of dangerous. You know, it's cool if you want to turn it off real quick and, you know, cut up. But for daily driving, I wouldn't recommend it. And, you know, like I said, you got to have your car tuned to be able to do that. This ain't the hold the 7 second thing. And, you know, you're thinking you turn the traction control off. Just want to, you know, put it out there. Quick little video, man. You know, my input on it. If you're thinking about doing it or if you've done it, hit me up in the comment section, man. Let me know what you think. First time on the channel, hit that like, subscribe, and, you know, stay tuned, man. Got a lot of stuff coming. Go finish up the summer strong. Got, you know, some big meets coming up, so definitely gonna bring you that footage. You know, I kind of want to hit it right now real quick to see if it does it, man. But I'm on the highway. It's not even worth risking. I already know, like, very easily I'll lose traction. But, yeah, I'll let your boy, FLA Hemi, over and out. Let me see. Yeah, see, it got a little sideways right there. I felt it get loose. And I was going 80. Make you feel like you in a Hellcat in the RT, bro. I'll let you boy.